Parker Muir, James Hudson. I actually met James Hudson in a supermarket in Malta like last month. That was kind of random. Because I saw one of the guys that works for Reddit once, Pedro. I've known him for a few years. And then he showed up with a random guy, and he's like, my name is James. And I looked at him, and he's like, you're that guy with the Justin Bieber avatar. So, yeah, I remember him. He was playing 1-2 for a long time. I think he retired now, but yeah, he always had that fucking annoying Justin Bieber avatar. So I always, like, I would just block the image and then be like, no, this is I'm being mentally weak. Like, why would I block an image? That's so stupid. And then I would see Justin Bieber again. I'm like, ah, fuck Justin Bieber. And then I would block it again. I was like, damn, he got me. But yeah, those guys for sure. Progressive is great. Sauce, Phil Galfond. Lipe Piv. Oh, I don't know his name. The Brazilian guy. Felipe Bo da 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 Ski. I don't even want to try and fuck it up. But yeah, all those guys. For people who don't make run enough volume for the CFP, do you recommend rerun it once to improve? I think a CFP works better when it comes to improvement, Chowzor. But if you don't want to commit to that, then, I mean, both are, like, I think the CFP is better, but run it once is also good. So if you're saying run it once is, or a CFP is out of the question, or any type of coaching is out of the question, then sure, run it once would work as well. All right, let's do some more hands.
So I'm not sure. You have three different with three rainbow. I think it's a pretty good flop to slow play. Unfortunately, you know, if you raise here, you look extremely strong. There's not a whole lot in this three-way pot that you can't have any semi-bluffs. I mean, if he's a weaker player, he might not be considering your range, but assume for a second that he...
Thank you guys for tuning in. I was just playing. I was listening to some podcasts, so I just want to listen and grind. Thank you guys for tuning in. I'll be later on tonight. See ya.